At 10 a.m., the Caozhuang flower market in Xiching district of North China's Tianjin reached a sales peak. In a stunning array of flowers, butterfly orchids, azaleas, and cyclamens attract a lot of attention.
红运当头啊，红掌火鹤呀，还有蝴蝶兰这种仙客来、海棠这种，都是大家比较，寓意比较好的，摆在家里特别漂亮。
In a flower market in Minhang district of Shanghai, many residents came to buy flowers just after 10 a.m.
今年呢，从元旦开过后，人流量就是一天比一天多。现在是一天是两到三车货，销售额是每天这几天是一天比一天翻一个倍。其实买花这也是一个向往生活、积极向上的一个态度，然后把家里弄得漂漂亮亮的，然后也是全家人看上去都喜气洋洋的。Besides
some common bestsellers, like orchid, anthurium, and white willow, this year, the cyclamen, or the bunny ear flower, and the nipple fruit, also become sought after.